It's only 56 degrees.
That's just purely random how athletic.net number.